They say I gotta train harder in order to join the Crusaders. Okay, speaking of which, let's talk to him now.
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
Man, I don't have any memories to regain. I'm from the past, man. Crusader's Lodge is open to guests. Take a rest. Nah. I also you'll see the characters like running around entering different houses, and then they actually show up. You know, you actually see them enter the place if you go in, and I think that's also a really cool feature that you don't really see very often. Like, there she goes. She enters the building. I enter. And voila, there she is. I don't know. It's a small thing, but I think it's really cool. Whoops. Ignore that. Okay, let's go up to the temple. Sorry, that was me making sure the controller didn't turn off.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Yeah, because everything you knew got destroyed. I go to the left side, it pulls me to the right side.
10 years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Oh, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The yep. Summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Person, pray at the temple and you may just overcome sin's toxin. Okay, nothing in here. Can't remember if there's chests in these. I know there's chests in another temple in these side rooms. Or maybe this is, or maybe when you come back here in, I don't remember. It's been a while.
Let's go up here. We can't go up there.
Only sworn guardians may approach the Cloister of Trials. Oh. So let's go back to Waka. But yeah, although I don't remember everything, I remember the main parts of it, but as far as doing stuff, that's the one only benefit of having stuff fail on you, is that I can make it more streamlined so I'm not looking around for certain things to go on. Talk.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
Okay.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly.
And I mentioned this before. I like the way they do effects. Like, they do this certain effect that makes you think that, oh, this is a memory. And then they got that thing for, hey, this is going on, but you're asleep.
But it's been nearly.
See, like, you know, they do this,
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Too bad for her.
Waka?
Where did Waka go?
But yeah, like the fading in black and white to show that he's sleeping, but there's still stuff going on right where he is. I don't know, it's simple, but effective.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
A precept must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Screw the rules. I'm from the past.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
I love the Cloister Trials. They're awesome. Simple, but awesome puzzles. So we can touch this glyph here. Then we're gonna touch the glyph over here. Oh, or not. opens. I saw me. Yes. Glyph spheres open the way to the Chamber of the Faith, blah blah blah. Destruction spheres open the way to hidden treasure. Seems that Besaid spheres are also necessary. So, I don't know, for whatever reason... Okay, now the sphere's there. Okay, let's take it out. You can carry only one sphere at a time, blah blah blah. So we're gonna take this over here, open the door. Ta-da! Then we're gonna immediately go take it back out. And then we're going to do... Eh. You see a sphere-shaped recess. Place that in there. Oh. Whoops. Guess I placed it in the wrong place. Okay, then let's go take that and put it over here. There we go. Take that. Or actually, wait. Let's actually put that back for now. We want to do this. I believe I can just open this, right? Yep, I can. Okay. Perfect! Open sesame! Aha! Found a Besaid sphere. Yes. Okay. Then we're gonna take that right across the area. Place it right on there. Ta-da! Don't worry about that. It'll auto push it just a little bit. Okay. Then we're gonna come back over because we want to get the secret stuff as well, of course. So, destruction spheres, as it said, will lead you to treasure, secret stuff. You can totally bypass them if you want. You can come back later, but it'll be a while. A long while. And by then, some stuff will have, you know, outgrown its usefulness. So yeah, we put it in there, and boom! Wall destroyed. The nice destruction sphere symbol on the back. You can obtain hidden items by using destruction spheres. Now let's go back here and push the pedestal.
Hey! What's gotten into you?
Hey, solving okay. Puzzles, dude.
Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
He's got brown...
A guardian?
Beard hair, but orange head hair. It's kind of interesting.
Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we come this far, might as well go all the way.
Waka's a nice guy.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Yes, draw attention to yourself.
Who are you?
It's moving. Or not.
There we go. One green eye, one blue eye.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Hey, sorry about running in there. Putting your transgression aside for now, let us celebrate the birth of a summoner. Okay. He's actually pretty nice, after all that.
Hey, over here!
Let the party begin.
What? Ow!
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
This is the coolest part about this game.
Dragon!
I'd never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it.
No, dragon, come back! I'm just gonna name it that. Not gonna.
I remember that night we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Bum bum bum!
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi!
Hi, guys. So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
What? I've never heard of this word.
Victory! 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 Victory!
Oh, okay, I'm in control. Victory, huh? Yes, I know, it's a concept unfamiliar to you. But what it's called is when you win.
Sure got the boys worked up, huh?
Oh,
you heathen!
Uh-oh.
Stay away from the summoner! You're a bad man!
Uh-oh.
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
Hey, you got through the puzzles just fine.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
Wait, how did she know about that?
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
Oh, God.
That's not going to happen.
Oh,
if you get tired,
boy.
Let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from...
I'm not trying to go, I'm trying to save!
Stay away!
I can't... Oh, the door's closed anyway.
It's like, I'm trying to save, dang it.
No! Okay, well, apparently you don't have very many options. It's either talk to Waka or don't do anything.
Good. Sleep tight.
That's the other thing. If there are fiends around this area, why do you have open doors? Or no doors, for that matter. Huh? Wait. Okay, we're at the docks. Apparently there's Yuna. Oh. Can't go that way. I was hoping there was chest in this dream thing. Okay. Hi.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey!
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Subconscious fighting with itself.
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming! You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
That's the spirit. You can do it.
Cheesy.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka.
Uh-oh.
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. Looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full time. I know it kinda looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is... thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me.
Let's all talk about our feelings. Maybe that'll make us feel better. Save again, now that I can. And remember, this will be your last chance to get that Albed primer. Don't miss it.
Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
Water blade.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
Luggage.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Go on, go up there, grab it. Bring it for her.
Okay, off we go.
Oh, you're just gonna leave it right there outside the temple? Come on, Titus. Be a gentleman. Go grab her bags for her. Idiot. Okay, now I believe we'll start... Well, that answers that question.
Here comes one now.
Oh, also it'll auto-equip,
Why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
Yeah. Does water damage as a side effect, so...
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday.
No time like the present.
A flyer! My kind of customer.
Yaw! Bird beak with nothing but a beak. Okay. Well, let's move. There we go. It's like, geez, why does it start me so far away? Okay, move over to Waka. Move him over. Unfortunately, in this one, I didn't have him pre-leveled up, so... Oh well. Nope. Nope. So we have two new members of the party. Now, I'm probably going to want to farm here, and I'm actually probably going to end it right about here. Yeah, I have gone way over, and I'm going to have to split it up into two parts.
Watch this!
Uh-oh.
Only magic can beat that thing. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here.
Magic and fiends have properties called elements. There are four elements: fire, ice, lightning, and water. Fire and ice are opposed as lightning and water.
Spells of ice work well against fire fiends, and ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like this one here is a water fiend, which means...
Don't like how the music is so overpowering of the talking.
Not to say that I don't love the music. Okie dokie. Now, I'm actually going to equip... Oh, no. There we are. Equipment. Okay, Equipment. No, I want to... Dang it. How do I... Oh, and everything's all up-resed. It's so nice. I want to... Oh, there we go. Whoops. Totally missed it. Oh, I can't... Oh, I can. Okay. So, yep, this'll give her, it's just better than her starting staff, quite frankly. More magic, so magic plus 8, I don't know why they're separated into separate abilities, but sensor is the big one there. Be able to see, when she's in the party, be able to see how much, damage she has. But anyway, as soon as we reach this save up...
Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Art, you ready?
What's going on?
She's leaving her home. What do you think's going on? Okay, so, well, before we go talking to Waka and continuing on, that's going to be all for this episode. I'm DataDrainer, and this has been Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. See you and good night. everyone, and welcome back to Final Fantasy X.